WWF title on the line. There's one referee here, Shane McMahon. Here they go! The Undertaker and Stone Cold getting it on here. What will these two men do to walk out of here a winner? My God! And now Austin going up on top.
Uh-oh.
Uncharacteristic for the rattlesnake. A clothesline off the top. The Undertaker just shoots those steel steps against Austin's knee.
Shane, you better get some control here.
And that was his head. It looks like stained glass just got shattered from the Undertaker's head. Austin with the elbow. Rattlesnake, that'll be all. That's it. One, two, three. Three, damn you. Damn you, Shane. Be careful, Steve. Shane McMahon will do anything to make sure that Austin loses this matchup. Austin just threw the Undertaker right into Shane McMahon.
Son of a bitch.
Well, he got to the point.
Undertaker, you are a big dead. Sorry, son of a bitch. What happened last Sunday at Over the Edge as I got tripped up right in this very ring and Shane McMahon. Nuh-uh. That to me is a big bunch of crap. And I ain't gonna come out here and cry about it. But I will say to The Undertaker, there is no way that you can look in my eyes and say that you're the World Wrestling Federation champion. As far as tomorrow night on Raw goes, they always say, Undertaker, that paybacks are hell. So tomorrow night, you will be going straight to hell with Stone Cold Steve Austin. And I'm not going to come out here. I'm not going to come out here and ask for a rematch for the simple fact of, and I'm trying to watch my language, but the bottom line is, you're too much of a chicken to give me a rematch. I will tell you this, you better have eyes in the back of your head because I will beat your ass like there's no tomorrow, and that's all I got to say about that.
Uh-oh, we may not have to wait until tomorrow night, Michael. The Undertaker's music.
Austin. When are you going to realize I do have eyes in the back of my head? I see everything. I see every step you take. I feel every breath you take. I've only waited for the appropriate time. Well, Austin, the time is at hand. Tomorrow night, you will come face to face with what you fear. You see, Austin, this is not about rematches. This is not about titles. It's about a gift that I must give him, that I've promised him. So tomorrow night on Raw, Austin, I will take your mind, your broken body, and your wretched soul, and I will present it to him as the ultimate gift. And along with the entire world, you will look into his eyes and you will see your future. And at that moment, you then will realize that he is your Lord, he is your Savior. And from that moment on, he forevermore be the guiding light for whom you follow, Austin. May he have mercy on your wretched soul.
Well, then I will tell you this. You can have my mind, you can have my broken body, but you can't have my soul or my beer, because I'm going to put this soul up my boot in your ass. And when I get through putting the soul of my boot in your ass, I'll be drinking beer all night long. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold sets up.